years of darkness without sunshine or sight to lead the way. Then a whisper of his voice softly called me to the arms of my maid.